Do you need? Something from me?
Perfect.
So, are these comic books educational? Anything of science in there?
Got it.
Visual contact broken.
Going up. Ground floor.
Sensors result no enemies. The threat is over.
Going down. Lower level.
The aquatic ecosystem is worthy of study. The Mylar's role in this, I am sure, is quite fascinating. There is something the enemy has been spotted.
Hey.
What do you want?
Head over there. See if he had anything worth taking.
I cannot do that. It's very wet. Is not come back. I would prefer if there was a whole lot less of that. I may have detected unusual behavior. Oh, there you are. Continued hostilities is not advised. Where are you? Your actions could result in injury. Cooper. Are you still well, monsieur? May I be of assistance? Always a pleasure.
Your thoughts?
I think this being human agrees with me quite well.
So, how are we doing, Kiri?
It is so hard to wrap my head around what I feel about you. Before, there was only duty. Now, something more.
Nothing else I needed.
As you wish.
Surface.
fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Do you hear something? Hostilities resuming. The enemy has been dispatched. We are being shot at. Fighting. Captain, I am equipped with defensive capabilities.
Excuse me.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Yeah, it's my first time here.
In that case, welcome. We're always happy to have guests here at Warwick Homestead. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
What do you grow here?
We got mute fruit and potatoes for the time being. The crop we have is doing so well, we can barely keep up with it. Don't figure we'll add anything new, at least not until we can hire some more hands. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again.
No offense, but I'll believe it when I see it. Anyway, feel free to have a look around, yeah? We got some stuff for trade, if you're interested. My wife June handles that. The kids are Janie and Wally. They're always curious about visitors, but they should stay out of your way. It's been real good talking to you. I hope you'll come see us again sometime.
Hey there.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Correct, Daddy-o.
You guys are adorable. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Yep, should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks.
Hi.
Things are so messed up around here lately.
Hey there.
Got nothing to say to you, stranger.
think you have what it takes to be one of the cats?
Ah, refuge.
Rowdy.
Oh, all done.
Yep. You're gonna have to give me something harder than that.
That was just the first test, Buster. Don't get big-headed.
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
June sends her thanks.
Ooh, that June is a doll. And her Meyerler cakes are the most far-out thing I have ever tasted.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
So he had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. Should we rustle his jimmies with something else?
We got Gunners coming in hot. Gunners!
Find him.
Adam Cass, let's stomp!
Oh, nuts. Poetry night is coming up again. I'm not ready.
Gunners! Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits. But you, Jack? You slayed! Because of you, we didn't lose a single cat today.
So, no more tests?
No tests. I can see your choice material and a friend of the Atom Cats. You have full reign of our digs. And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here, yeah? Finally, the Holy Grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Adam Katz jacket. Wear it well, Jack.
Yes?
If you're not chrome plated, you're not with it. Cop yourself some power armor, Jack.
We could use a few more suits around here.
Rowdy.
You want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place. The Atom Cats have the most far-out mods this side of the apocalypse.
How'd you end up here?
Used to run with a raider gang a while back. Just...
Rowdy.
What's buzzin', cousin? Here for an Atom Cats custom job?
How'd you end up here?
Used to...
Rowdy.
Don't let your suit get stale, Clyde. Get yourself a new mod.
How'd you end up here?
Used to run with a raider gang a while back. Just didn't know any other way, you know? Well, one time a raid went wrong and I was left for dead on a highway somewhere. Zeke and his boys found me while looking for spare parts. Took me in, fixed me up, and showed me I could make better use of my skills. Now I stay, because I know these knuckleheads wouldn't leave me like that.
Let me think it over.
I knew you were hip the moment you walked in here. Atom Cat material all the way.
Zeke.
Just don't be a spaz, okay? I got a reputation to uphold, you know?
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Thank you.
I have survived the hostilities.
Nice.
Be alone. Enemy detected. To be under fire.
That's it. Thank you.
Scanning unknown identity. Clearance confirmed.
The future looks very bright indeed, Director.
Those feral ghouls won't be a problem anymore.
Splendid. And you hardly seem the worse for wear. Remarkable. Father said that you were a soldier. You must have been a good man.
I won my share of medals.
I don't doubt it. Not even a bit. Thanks to you, I can finally send that scavenger team back to the surface. Of course, there are feral ghouls hiding all over the Commonwealth. I'm sure it's only a matter of time before we have to deal with them again. If you're willing to undertake another extermination, come and see me. I can always use the help.